Thanks, Allison. You've outlined a promising future for the company with an exciting lineup of new products with technology that will exceed our customers' expectations. I'm proud to be part of it. I'm Paul Hawson, Director of Product Planning at Nissan North America. I'm here today to give you quick tours of the new 2021 Armada and Kicks, starting with Armada, the flagship of Nissan's dynamic SUV and crossover lineup. The new 2021 Armada is made for adventurous families who expect it all. Authentic premium styling, rugged capability, advanced safety and technology with comfort for up to 8 people. And that's exactly what the new Armada delivers. The ability to provide limitless driver confidence through its powerful design and full-size capability. Let's start with the most prominent features, then take a closer look at the heart of this beast. First, the 2021 Armada has a rugged yet refined new exterior. The new, more squared and chiseled body includes redesigned hood, front fenders, bumpers, a grille, and powerful new headlight and taillight designs. There are also new wheels, plus a blackout treatment we call Armada Midnight Edition. Pure premium coupled with that sinister look and feel. The 2021 Armada is the first model to wear the new Nissan Next logo. It's pretty cool. Inside, the 8-passenger Armada offers a luxurious, comfortable, and modern interior. The cabin is library quiet, all the better to hear your playlist on wireless Apple CarPlay, and the seating and storage flexibility is designed for family members of all ages and sizes. Armada's advanced technology includes an all-new 12.3-inch display, a 7-inch color digital gauge cluster, wireless charging, and Wi-Fi hotspot. Okay, now let's dive a little deeper into Armada's unmatched power and all-terrain capabilities. Armada's powerful 5.6-liter Endurance V8 engine features a best-in-class standard 400 horsepower and 413 pound-feet of torque. With that power, Armada provides a best-in-class standard towing of 8,500 pounds. For 2021, Armada adds a new trailer brake controller and trailer sway control, giving you added confidence when you take to the open road towing heavier toys like boats, campers, or horse trailers. Armada remains an off-road beast with a robust frame and an all-around independent suspension that offers excellent balance of stability and articulation during adventurous driving. The new Armada's purposeful technology includes standard Nissan Safety Shield 360, which provides all-around detection and protection for an adventurous family road trip to a simple drive to pick up dinner, and everything in between. The new Armada is available in 3 well-equipped grades, SV, SL, and Platinum. So to sum it up, best-in-class standard 400 horsepower, best-in-class standard 8,500 pounds of towing, the largest in-class 12.3-inch center screen, all wrapped in authentic adventure style and family comfort. The 2021 Nissan Armada comes to market in January, a great way to celebrate a new year of family adventures.